And what I wanted to show you and talk to you about today is really our transformation of how do we get on the roadmap to really catch up. Our goals were to grow efficiently with customer transactions that they wanted. We wanted to create capabilities that enabled our customers to have easy, seamless transactions while also lowering our operating efficiency. So when we were looking at that journey, we wanted to partner with somebody who could be multi-vendor. We wanted to be next-gen ready. We wanted to win locally. We also wanted to lower operating expense. So really, you needed somebody that bought in to what you were doing and believed in trying to create a platform that delivered on a lower OpEx, but still creating that customer experience that was there. We chose to move forward with ISO, Monolith Software. For us, it was building this with them was a journey that we went on to really think, how do we scale faster? We've got 21 different models, we run all three model types. How do we make sure that we're rapid reaction to issues? We need a partner to come back to us and say, we've got your back, we're gonna fix it. Really funded it through leaning into the partnerships with our vendors, which is great for us. And what that's been able to do is continue to keep us at the top of our customer satisfaction. And we're proud of that because our people and our team have really done a partnership here with Monolith ISO to really bring out the best in what that capabilities can do. And for us, it's not creating new functionality. It's taking the functionality that you all deploy, the bigger banks deploy, listening to our customers, and then really trying to put it into practice faster and quicker. But we just partner to create a strategy that makes us nimble enough so that when the big guys react, we can move faster, or we can cannibalize some of their ideas and pull out the good ones. Some of the bad ones, we'll just let you test and learn and pick it up on the way back. We have the foundation for innovation now. We're gonna roll out recycling next year because that's the only business case that pencils these days. If we didn't have those partnerships, if we didn't understand that we're all just people trying to make our lives better to go into our kids or family members at night, we wouldn't do what we do. And